To make the second movement, move the left foot back to the right, twisting your body to the left. Don't move your right foot. Then, using the bottom of your right fist, hit down on your opponent's right Chudang Yakuzuki. Don't just use your arm to hit down. Use your body so that you can hit pulling inwards. The important point to note here is to bring your body down while twisting it. The throwing technique is very difficult to explain. This should be studied by carefully examining the video picture. The most important thing in throwing is rhythm. After throwing, you should put your right foot forward above your opponent's head, dropping your right knee onto his right elbow. This will cause him great pain and he'll be unable to move.